So if someone was killed by getting kicked in the groin or kicked in the balls. Now, I hear all the time from a self-defense scenario, if you're attacked, just kick them in the balls. But have you been lied to? Because consider this. What if you miss? What if you fall over? What if it's icy outside? What if it has no effect? It isn't as simple as just kicking someone in the balls. We need to have a plan.